Dialing up savings. A new website says it may be able to cut your cell phone bill by hundreds of dollars. Your cell phone bill is probably one of your biggest expenses aside from your mortgage and your car payments.
Channel 11's Gordon Lesh put this new product to the test.
The website went online in January, and while they make no guarantees, the average person can save up to $300 a year. That's because you're either paying for minutes and data that you don't need, or you're on the wrong plan.
Hi, how are you?
Gina Beegee shares a cell phone plan with her husband and mother. Their monthly bill, $227.
It's crazy. Like, that's just ridiculous how expensive phone plans are.
A new free website claims it can automatically calculate how much money you're wasting on unused data and services on your cell phone bill.
That's the term we coined called wireless waste.
Todd Dunphy is a former Verizon employee and now makes his living by helping large companies manage their wireless plans.
We were very frustrated with how mad people were with their phone bill.
Todd co-created Save Love Give, a free program that's as simple as punching in your cell phone number and password. In less than 5 minutes, their software then analyzes your plan and gives you suggestions for a cheaper plan with your carrier.
I'm buying 8 gigs, I'm using 2, I'm oversubscribed.
The website went online in January and now boasts more than 100,000 users, resulting in $5 million in savings.
What this is showing you is how our technology works.
Okay.
Todd came with us to Elizabeth to give Gina a personal tour of Save Love Give.
We're just counting pennies and any little bit helps.
Her savings? Nearly $400 a year. Most of it because she was paying for a 6 gig data plan, but only using 1 gig.
It really blows my mind that we are overpaying that much for something that we weren't even coming close to using.
Right now, this free service works for Verizon, Sprint, and AT&T customers. We have a link to it on our website if you want to try it out. And there's a charitable component to Save Love Give, where you can decide to donate some or all of your savings to charity. Gordon Lesh, Channel 11 News.